It means a huge amount to be elected a Fellow of the Royal Society of Literature. I am a writer who presumes that they're a failure and works on the basis of feeling like that everything is a stroke of luck. And there is a legitimacy to this that I can't quite escape from and that I feel really grateful for. When I got the email, I ran all the way up and down the house looking for my wife to tell her. I couldn't quite believe it, and I still can't quite believe it.